This morning, we have some great homemade gift ideas to tell you about. NBC2's Alex DeArmas joins us once again live at the CW Fudge Factory on Matlacha. And you did some baskets. All right, what are you doing now?
Hey, guys. Well, it's not Valentine's Day without some chocolate. So this morning, William is the owner of CW Fudge Factory here on Matlacha, and he's teaching us how to properly dip pretzels, marshmallows, and Oreos in some delicious chocolate. Now, of course, this is something everyone would enjoy and something fun to do with the kids.
Absolutely.
What's the first step?
This is a great thing to do with the kids. Well, the first step is to plan ahead. Buy your ingredients and buy your chocolate. You don't want to be tempering your chocolate, melting it, and then you say, oh, I don't have the Oreos to dip. So first step, plan ahead that way. Melt up your chocolate, a couple seconds in the microwave. You can get the chocolate at any grocery store, things like that. And then you just take one of your items that you're planning on dipping. I'll do pretzels if you want to do the Oreos.
Okay, I'm doing Oreos.
You just dip it down in your chocolate. Pour it up, and we're just using regular utensils. They sell really fancy tools that you can use to dip, but this is a giant meat thing to take out your
pot. Fork.
Meat fork. And then you just take it out. You want to take a chocolate across, shake it a little bit, and pull it across, and put it down on your paper.
And then you said to let it slide off so that it's.
And look how beautiful that is.
Not too bad.
That's it. You're hired.
I'm hired.
So ready.
So we drop it in. Make sure you put a lot of chocolate on it.
Yep.
And find it.
And bring it back up, pull it out, drop it down on your paper.
Okay.
Now, if you can see here, we have a lot of things that we've done to add on top of it. So you can certainly decorate up your things a little bit by putting a little squiggle across.
Okay.
You know, just to make them a little fancier.
And then if, let's say they don't come out as perfect as William's do, we got some sprinkles.
Absolutely.
To hide the imperfections.
Jimmy, sprinkles, chocolate chips.
Oh, hold on. Let's not mess up the sprinkles now. Very nice. Very nice. And then, of course, you can give this as a gift in any little bag, any little box, or in a plate like this. And you, of course, can choose what you want to cover in chocolate.
Absolutely.
Very good. Very good ideas for Valentine's Day. Thank you, William.
Thank you.
And of course, we're going to have all these helpful tips on our website as well as my other story about how to make Valentine's Day basket on our website. Now back to you guys in the studio.
They made it look so easy. Maybe I could do that with my kids. That's a great project.
Try that out.
I usually do like cutout cookies, but that's a good option.
Alex looks very comfortable there in the kitchen. If you want us to try those, Alex, and to see if you've done well on that too, you can.
We will be the judge.
You can bring those here. It's fine.